I was like a boy growing up, very close to my father. And like all boys, we love and cherish our fathers. He would say, Jess, you're gonna be a doctor. And there was never pressure on me. There really wasn't. I wasn't pressured, you have to do this. But it was simply that my father said it. He knew me better than anybody else in the world. And that's what I did. The most satisfying aspect of what I do is when you get a real sick patient in the hospital that's not supposed to make it, and you return them home to their family, and they come see you in the office. I had one today. You know, bilateral COVID pneumonia, younger guy, very close to dying, and managed to get him through, and saw him in the office today. So his wife is crying on my shoulder. But these are gonna be, you know, I have these patients after all my years of critical care. That's the best thing. That's the best thing. As I thought when I was 4 or 5 years old, I'm still feeling now, my dad was always right. And I wouldn't have done anything else. I love being a doctor.